Hello everyone, welcome to the course Quantitative Methods under IBS Semester 1. Before we go further with the course details, let me introduce myself. This is Dr. Madhu Iyengar. I hold a doctoral degree in management backed by professional degrees including Certified Management Accountant from IMA United States and fellow member of the Institute of Cost Accountants India. I bring to the table over 32 years of experience including 13 plus years in different verticals across corporates and 19 plus years in academia. I am passionate about teaching, knowledge sharing, and exploring new avenues of research, technology, and application. Research areas of my interest include business analytics, behavioral finance, portfolio management, and ERP in higher education. To begin with, let us explore the significance and relevance of the course. You might wonder as to why should we study quantitative methods? Reasons being, it supports fact-based decision making, it helps data analysis, interpretation and presentation, it enables develop insight into application of tools. The methods use associated application of software like SPSS, SAS, R programming, Tableau, Excel for analysis, which are successfully used in the corporate world, aiding the process of decision making. Business analytics is an upcoming field in the world of informatics and statistics. The knowledge and application of quantitative methods is a precursor to analytics. To further relate to the significance and relevance of the course from the content and application standpoint, let us examine the course contents and the application of associated knowledge to the real world. The course includes both the components of quantitative methods, namely statistical techniques covering topics such as scales of measurement, probability and probability distribution, sampling, estimation and testing of hypothesis, chi-square test of independence and ANOVA, bivariate analysis, correlation and regression, time series analysis, and programming or operation research techniques covering topics such as decision trees, linear programming, transportation and assignment problems. These techniques help solve business problems, providing systematic and powerful means of analysis for achieving predetermined objectives. Let us have a look at the pedagogy of the course. The course is organized as a blend of different components, including synchronous learning through online video conferencing, collaboration using chat rooms and other messaging apps, asynchronous learning through LMS-enabled videos, PowerPoint presentations, open education resources and social media platforms, evaluation through quizzes, synchronous and asynchronous, assignments, tests, projects, etc. Should you need help, you may reach me on my mail or voice coordinate shared on the IBS LMS portal. Wishing you all the very best. Have a wonderful learning experience. Thank you.